Half a kilometer and half a kilometer makes one full kilometer. I know 3/8 is shorter than half a kilometer, and the same is true for 3/7. This would be the halfway point for 1 kilometer. So if I add two things that are less than 1/2, I can't get a full kilometer. You must have walked less than 1 kilometer. If you chose less than 1 kilometer, nice work.